Welcome back to us getting blown up. Okay, that one just kicked my ass.
I didn't get poisoned.
I got, like, triple poison.
I just got nausea and hunger.
It was going dun 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 dun, just kicking the shit out of me. By the way, somebody told me about this, and it's not something I'm going to do, but I will show you guys. Supposedly, we can break the transmutation table, take it over to the other one, teach it to it, and it's supposed to be pretty cheap, and it's only 260, so you can actually, here, you want to do it? Teach the transmutation table, so you can take it with you if you want. No. I'm not going to do it unless we decide to set up another base somewhere. But I wanted to show everybody what Dante had told me about. In case anybody didn't know they could do that.
They did.
Are you duding me again? Where is all the leather armor? I thought we put it in the mutation table.
No, I did. You didn't.
Oh, well, give me some armor. Not that it's going to matter. I'm going to get blown off the world instead of killed, but that's a carrot.
Yep. It's a coin.
That's not what I asked for.
Yeah, I've been playing the long game. I've been trying to hit tab to open my inventory for the last half hour.
Nice job.
Been playing Untoned. Just messing around with it. I always hit tab to open my inventory in there, so get in here and Instinct is just put my finger up and hit the button.
Yeah, I've been looking at these pickaxes and it looks like unless we go to the Twilight, which I don't even know if we can do, or we make a flux-infused one, the redstone arsenal, flux-infused, none of the other ones work, unless we use, well, I'm not taking that damn thing out of here, it's the only one we got that works. Now, what we could do is we could sit here and go crazy on cobblestone and make us another one, but I'm not going to do that and then just take it out and lose it. I really got to shut all these death markers off next time. Hey, it's daytime. Get your butt in there.
Can't get my shit.
Get out of my head. I'm going to attempt to make a walkway or a safe area around here.
Damn it, stop walking in me while I'm trying to make a doorway. Damn it, they're spawning a lot, dude.
Yeah, I'd start at the top.
I'm trying to get in and in.
Why are you trying to get in? Go up.
Up? Wow. I'm so dead.
Have you never heard of noob towers?
With what?
Cobblestone, damn it!
I don't have any.
Grab some. I always have a stack of cobble on me.
I'm just trying to get my damn shit back.
Yeah, and getting me killed in the process.
You're the one that was standing there.
Because I told you I was trying to make a walkway and you had to open a damn building.
That much in there. It got nighttime, they came up the other walkway again. Which I told you, you need to block off when you get a chance. You never did.
I'm trying to get rid of the freaking make it safe around the front, and you're blasting fucking holes in the front.
Just one, so I could pop in real quick, get to the ceiling, get that damn zombie spawner.
Yeah, great idea. When instead...
Other walkway would have been blocked off.
When instead, you could have just noob towered up there.
Yeah, then the skeletons show up. I'm off the wall again. Oh well.
Well, it's better than what did happen.
You block off the other damn walkway.
Oh, shut up and bring your own cobble and do it. I'm not the only one that can carry cobble.
You stop your fucking yelling.
What? Stop your fucking bitching.
Okay, we are recording. You're blowing people's eardrums. Seriously. Stop.
Stop your bitching. Get this damn thing closed back up.
Damn walkway sealed off. There's thousands of them coming in over there.
There's a creeper dancing on our graves. Get out of the way. Put the... Damn it. Can't freaking close it up. Yeah, and that's where 90% of them are coming out of. We gotta get over here so they'll stop spawning for a minute. Yes, but they just keep pouring out.
Okay, you get the cobble away.
Get it. I got it ready, but...
Shit, I ain't got a bow. Place it, man, place it.
Now, get our two gravestones. Look at all these damn skeletons. There's gotta be a skeleton. Watch out, watch out. Run, dude, there's like 20 of them. You go anywhere near that corner, and they just pour out.
As I said, I know there's a zombie spawner on the roof.
Okay, you're gonna get shot in the freaking head. What are you doing?
Getting out of the way.
Yeah, and then standing right where my... I'm trying to shoot the ones that came out.
Skelly.
Yeah, I know. I have no health.
Give me the bow.
I forgot. Why do you not bring anything?
Because I don't want to keep pulling this shit out of the damn table.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Just keep coming out here with not enough crap.
Because it's smart to try to get the shit and not take it out of the table constantly. You're gonna have any fucking EMC for anything else we need. Time we're done with this.
It's free, we'll make it.
Yeah, so then mine cobble for 6 hours.
Well, it'll happen, it'll work. I'm gonna do that and go out and die because I don't have what I need. I have some armor and some tools to be able to do something.
Damn it! Where did they get up on the wall this time?
I don't know.
It's sitting there and again came up behind me and started beating the shit out of me. Again. Getting tired of that shit. Supposed to be safe back here. Again, a little fucking zombie bastard came up behind me.
I wonder if he glitched up. Yep, right there. They're jumping on your gravestone. And jumping themselves up on the wall.
Yeah, but the gravestone wasn't there.
Oh, yeah. I have no idea. Oh, you know what it could be? It could be them repopulating when you hit them. You don't remember that? Watch out. Move. He's got an enchanted bow and he's doing a lot of damage. I'm out. Shut up. As soon as I realized I was there, I moved. Okay.
Shit, I'm out of arrows. Freaking enemies need to get the hell out of here. You're gonna end up getting...
Watch out.
Working on it. Sun's coming up again. Another upcoming chance to get in.
Nothing else is coming through that way.
I'm going up on the roof.
Okay, you do that.
Get this motherfucking block out of my way. Get this damn zombie spawner. This will slow him down at least a little bit. Come on, bike. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna start looking inside.
I'm gonna say, try to find this skeleton one over here.
I got a lot coming up here. I got a skeleton standing on my stairs. Yeah, I can't get downstairs, dude. I can't get back upstairs either.
Where you at?
I'm up on the roof. There's way too much inside.
Can you come... I'm taking my stuff I finally got back out of my grave back to the base. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm trying to fight little by little. These freaking iron doors or push plates ain't helping nothing.
Yeah, they're kind of annoying. Even if we can just block it off, if we can keep them from coming out, it'll help some.
Yeah, this building is full of skeletons, dude. I'm trying to look through the holes in the roof, see where there could be a possible spawner. There are just so many fucking skeletons in there right now, dude. If I had some arrows, I could stop picking them off, but...
I'm bringing 44 extra with me.
Shit, it's starting to get nighttime again. And I just used my last torch.
I got a whole stack of them I'm bringing.
Trying to fight my way in, little by little. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm so dead.
What'd you do?
A fucking skeleton just shot right through the iron door and knocked me through a hole in the roof.
Knocked you down inside the building?
Yep.
Nice job.
Well, I hate iron doors, man. They are so damn glitchy. The door was shut, but I still got hit by a damn arrow. Guy has to make his hand doors hold.
That I'm not real sure.
I could not find where would be a good place for a spawner inside. Couldn't really see. Dude, you might want to block up that hole right there.
Oh, he's up there.
On the roof. There's a lot of holes up there, but you take some cobble, we can plug them up, light up the roof, and work our way in from the top. Seems like a good option to me.
Yeah, but we gotta watch out, because there's skeletons just pouring out of a building right here. You got a way to break this? This right here.
You want to try getting up on the roof?
I'm trying to extend us a further walkway, safe area at the moment. These walls behind me.
Don't worry. Just arrows in the block. Oh, wait. There's holes in the wall right there, damn it.
What withered me?
I don't know. But there's holes in the wall up there. They're getting up on your pillows and...
How are they getting up on my pillars?
Because there's a hole in the wall where the staircase goes up on that side. Shit, one of these guys got wither arrows. He's gonna kill me.
Yeah, I think I kind of said that, actually.
No, you said what withered me.
Well, that should kind of tell you it was probably something that shot me off, since that's the only way I died. Okay.
Is there stairs on that side of the building that go right to a hole in the side of the wall, and you put the blocks right in the perfect spot to let them in. Dude, there's so much shit right there.
Yeah, they can all die. Yeah, die. That's fine, you do what you gotta do. Shit, I forgot my cobble.
I got a stack, I can give you half.
Well, I can't fix whatever's messed up there. I got your back. You watch it. Yeah, those were accidental blocks. I didn't even mean to place them.
I'm trying to break them.
You break, I'll kill.
I'm trying, but I can't keep them out of my way long enough.
Watch out.
I'm going back. I gotta get back. They keep falling right in the way.
Yeah, I know. Just... Shit.
Still guy behind you.
Frickin' bubs. I swear they keep telling their friends where to get out. One gets out and then they all get out. You gotta put one right where that zombie is as soon as he dies. That'll keep him from... Oh, no, it won't. I got it. I just hit you, I think.
Okay, well, once again, safe.
Okay. Can we just go over this? Come here.
What?
Give me some cobble. Yeah, to where we can break that cobble that came in there. Just let them drop down there.
Okay, get away and I'll break it. Shit, they keep dropping. Wait, got it. If I can get the second one.
Well, at least I didn't fall off of my stuff.
But where did he come from?
I have no idea.
He spawned right in front of my face.
Yeah, I think he came off the roof. We gotta get up there with some torches.
Okay, I'm going up there. I'm gonna start lighting this motherfucker.
It's daytime, so hurry.
No, it's not. Fuck. 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 I got up there. Problem was, there was two creepers standing right on the edge, right where he decided to go up. That was just freaking brilliant idea right out.
Yeah, and I can't get up there because I still didn't bring any cobble.
I'll get some.
And it's daytime right now.
Forget my bow this time. Oh, I can't forget my pick. I gotta get the pick. Get the pick, get the pick, get the pick. Hurry up. Come on. Let's go. Get the bow. Got torches. Got cobble. Got sword. Food. Pick. I'm good. Come on. Get up these stairways. Open your damn door.
Give me cobble. Hey.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Well, it looked like to me you just kept walking.
Because I was hitting the wrong damn button again.
Oh, stop hitting the wrong damn button.
Keep hitting tab instead of
E.
Hitting tab. Shut up. Nobody likes you.
Well, I know this and you know this.
Damn.
I know. Shut up.
Creepers this time? Good. F7 this, motherfucker. See the X's? Light the torches.
I'm just lighting torches. You worry about where it needs to be.
Making sure there ain't no more damn spawning points up here for creepers to be spawning on the roof anymore.
Got everything?
Yep. Roof. roof is good, but inside that door is a creeper. Three creepers, at least. We got 5 minutes.
Hi, boys. By the way, all that is not me.
There is so many damn skeletons. So many damn skeletons.
Get over here with a pick, or I'm going to be breaking my way through cobble by hand.
What?
I tried to get to this other gravestone, and this... They're falling out of this hole right here.
Yeah, I know. There's so many damn skeletons right there, dude. I'm trying to reach it, but I can't...
I got it closed off. They can't come out anymore. But now I'm stuck over here, bouncing across...
I'm above your head.
This one's yours. Okay, I got that. Now we should be able to pretty much...
Able to get out right there.
But I can't hit him. He won't get the rest of the way out here or get out of the way. And I know if I drop over there, they're gonna pour out like mad.
Yeah, you got creepers and shit inside that hole too.
Yeah, I'm trying to get them to blow each other up in there.
Dude, look up here at my screen.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you're fighting right now. I got an idea, but it's a very bad idea. There's a hole in the roof way over here in the corner away from them. If I could drop in and drop cobble fast enough, I could box myself in.
Uh-huh.
Work my way around the room, but I don't think that idea would go too well.
Look at this mess I got. Thank you, creeper.
I'm filling in some holes in this roof. I ain't falling through the roof.
Need to get out. You need to get to where you can fill this hole they're coming out of. See where I'm at?
Hold on. I'm trying to make it so I ain't falling in here again. Okay. Yeah.
See that hole right there?
Yeah, I see it. I don't know if I can get to it though. Difficult situation. Hey, dude. You know this building's made of seared bricks? I'm not sure how we're getting that shut.
I have an idea.
I'm right above it, literally. On the ceiling, but I break any further down, I'm gonna have mob loose on my hands.
Well, what I'm trying could be deadly. We'll find out shortly.
shit. One. Abort, 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 abort.
I got it closed.
Okay, well, back up. Back down. We got 1 minute.
I gotta figure out how to get back because you never broke these walls. I'm coming.
I got my pick.
Yeah, you need to break them walls out now that I got over there. I got it closed.
Okay, so I was trying an idea on the roof. I broke a hole in the ceiling right above the hole and put some blocks down from the inside so I could break my way down on the wall to get down to the hole. I was damn near it right there. Right when you blocked it in. It said 1 minute, so 10, 9. No, I'd say that's pretty good timing right there.
Mm-hmm.
On the couch. I only got hunger and nausea.
I got the poison.
Eating my carrots.
I found them. I'm eating them.
Yeah, I had grabbed me a stack of carrots out of the box. So, my iron sword's finally made it home.
The one that's almost broke?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you tell I've been doing some killing?
Yeah.
Yeah, broke an iron sword just trying to take over this building.
This is one hell of a building.
Did you get my armor?
I did not find any armor.
Didn't find any armor?
No.
Should have. Go ahead and get me a new pair. A new set.
Yeah, I think you need a new pair. I think your old pair is wearing out because you're becoming quite a pussy. I found it funny. I thought it was damn hilarious.
So now how do we get in?
In the building? Well, we can build down on the inside. Right now, I'm just trying to get it.
I thought it occurred to me. Where are our books?
I think all our quest books fell off. We better have one taught to the table.
I know I do. Go get me one to see how we're doing on this mayor task we're trying to do.
Well, how about getting over here and clearing out all this stupid gobble? Well, I've only asked you to clear out this cobble about 20 times now.
You've only been down here how many times so you can get a pick?
I can't get one. I don't have one taught to my table.
And what is that?
And trying to get you to do anything takes 6 months.
Because you keep telling me when I'm down there. You keep telling me when I'm up here.
Oh, creeper off the edge.
How far are we going up?
Hey, it's getting daytime. Get out here.
I'm out here.
Get over here.
I'm walking on it.
Get me a way through here.
I'm am. You stop winning, damn. Ow.
Well, you am not quick enough.
Apparently hole in wall.
Yes. Could you help over here?
Clear the walkway. Get me a pick. Help over here. Make up my mind. What are we doing?
Do something. There's a hole right here where they're pouring out of again. I'm trying to get it closed, but I can't get them to quit coming out. That shooting better be something shooting at you.
I don't know.
I can't hit this guy.
I'm trying to help.
Okay, how are you doing that?
Doing a little trick here.
Oh, good God, that scares me. Hope y'all really enjoy watching us die and kill zombies.
Got it. My trick works. I just made me a cobble barrier on the inside, built down the wall till I could reach the hole.
Now they're coming out of the next hole.
Okay, where is it?
About two blocks down.
Okay, down here. Like a hole in the ceiling. Give me a cobblestone support up. Alright, I see where they are coming out. Need a backup wall built. Break down the wall. Do it again.
There's a witch in there, unless that's you.
Yeah, that was me.
Okay.
Just a piece of glass in the ceiling I broke.
Okay. Getting anywhere yet?
Yep, I see the hole right now. Heck, crap, I missed.
Yeah, and you got a creeper right there. He's right underneath me.
There's a creeper under me, yes sir.
Yeah, and I'm out here in no man's land. Again. Okay, they shouldn't be able to get through there now.
Hey, Dad.
What?
Why don't you get in man's land?
I don't want man's land. Okay, Mr. Pickboy. You got some more walls to break.
Okay, I'm getting somewhere here now.
Shit, I thought you got that that closed.
No, I said I'm working on it.
I'll work faster.
I'm working on it. Give me half a second here.
I need that sword. See if I can.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, man. Okay, I'm good. Oh shit, I'm good.
How the hell did you manage that?
A freaking skeleton apparently shot me off right where you are. I'm pretty sure you saw me fall down there.
Oh yeah, you just kind of popped right into my screen.
I went running around the building, I don't know how I avoided the skeleton around the corner. There's a skeleton standing on a grave around the corner with a freaking enchanted bow.
That's my old grave I've been trying to get to forever.
There was a skeleton standing right on top of it. I tried getting around him. Somehow I managed it. Got around the corner, popped some cobblestone up, and was over the wall. Blocked it off so they can't do the same. Alright, you are safe back here again. I'm gonna go back up on the wall. Get back to work. I'm so close to being able to get to it. Get that guy.
There's two of them I'm working on.
Okay, well, if you can get them out of there, I can reach over the edge and I can plug the hole.
Now there's three. Okay, I got one. They're gone.
Okay, I'm reaching over. Oh shit, they did it again, they did it again, they did it again, they did it again, they did it again to get me over here. Shit, it's not safe.
Yeah, I know it's not safe. I came over and was trying to help.
Okay, it's safe again. Okay, cobble has saved my life twice now.
Told you to carry cobble.
Dude, I can reach it from where I can get on the roof. But I can't get them to stop falling, coming out of there long enough to plug it. If I could just get them to stay out long enough, I can plug it.
Well, hold on. I'm going to try something.
Right there is where I've been standing.
Got it.
Okay, I'm getting back up on the roof.
Now we evidently have a hole around the other side.
Around the next side. Alright, I'll go up and stand on the roof, see if I can see where. Alright, I see it. Right there. There's a creeper standing on your grave.
I was telling him to get off my damn grave.
I'm trying to get down to the hole. There's a lot falling out of it.
Yeah, I know. They're all coming over here. Damn it! Fuckers got knocked back. That fucker's got one hell of a punch bow, too.
Shit, we got two lives left.
Alright, we're gonna end this one here. We're at 43 minutes. I'll build us up some more lives.
I'll try to plug the hole.
See you in a bit.
See ya!